Now let us start the next chapter, playing with numbers. So in this chapter we are going to learn the factor, multiple and the properties of factors and multiples, and also the LCM, HCF and also the divisibility rules of the numbers. Now let us start with the factor and the multiple concept. Now for example, Raghav has 6 marbles with him and he wants to arrange all the marbles in different rows and columns such that there will be equal number of rows in each row. There will be equal number of marbles in each row, means every row has the same number of marbles. Now he can arrange the marbles in different ways. So in the first way, he is arranging all the marbles in 6 rows with only one column. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in this, the number of marbles in each row 1, and the number of marbles in each column 6. So the total number of marbles equals to 1 into 6, so that is 6. Now if he wants to arrange 2 marbles in each row, so then let us see this arrangement. Now there are 2 marbles in each row, so the number of marbles in each row equals to 2, and the number of marbles in each column is 3. So the total number of marbles is 2 into 3 equals to 6. Now if he wants to arrange 3 marbles in each row, so then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 2 rows and the number of marbles in each row is 3, and the number of marbles in each column is 2. So the total number of marbles is 3 into 2 equal to 6. And he can arrange all the 6 marbles in only one row. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So then the number of marbles in the row is 6. And the number of marbles in each column is 1. So the total number of marbles is 6 into 1. Now the total number of marbles that Raghav has is 6. Now 6 can be written as 1 into 6 or 2 into 3 or 3 into 2 or 6 into 1. So of course here 2 into 3, 3 into 2 both are same, and 1 into 6, 6 into 1 both are same. So 6 can be written as the product of 1 and 6 or 2 and 3. So here 1, 2, 3, 6 are the exact divisors of the given number 6. So the exact divisor of any number is known as the factor of the given number. So what is a factor? The exact divisor of a number is known as factor of that number. Here 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6. So similarly, if you want to write the factors of 12, so 12 can be written as 1 into 12 and 2 into 6, 3 into 4. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12. So we can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12. So if 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12, so then the 12 is the product of 1 and 12, and 12 is the product of 2 and 6, and 12 is the product of 3 and 4. So here 12 is also the 12 is also known as the multiple of 1 and 12 and the multiple of 2 and 6, and also 12 is the multiple of 3 and 4. So in the first case here 6 is the multiple of 1 and 6, and 6 is the multiple of 2 and 3. Here 1, 6, 2, 3 are the factors of 6, and 6 is the multiple of 1 and 6, and also the multiple of 2 and 3. Now let us define what is the multiple of a given number. So now if you multiply any given number by the natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, then the products obtained are called the multiples of the given number. For example, if you want to find the multiples of 6, so then 6 is multiplied by 1. If 6 is multiplied by 1, so then 6. If 6 is multiplied by 2, 12. If 6 is multiplied by 3, then 18. If 6 is multiplied by 4, then we get 24. So all these numbers are called the multiples of the given number 6. So if a number is multiplied by the natural numbers 1, then the products are called the multiples of the given number. So here the products 6, 12, 18, 24 and so on. So these are all the multiples of the given number 6. So we can write multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24 and so on.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.